बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। आई एम नसीम शेख, लेक्चरर इन इकोनॉमिक्स फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट गर्ल्स डिग्री कॉलेज, ब्लॉक 12, सफूरा गोद, गुलिस्तानी जोहर, कराची। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट द टॉपिक ऑफ नेशनल इनकम एंड कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ नेशनल इनकम। नेशनल इनकम इज द टोटल वैल्यू ऑफ the country final output of all new goods and services produced in one year. Term national income has been defined by below different writer. Professor Marshall say that labor and capital of country produce annually a certain net aggregate of all kinds of goods and services. Professor Samuelson say that national income is the loose name we give for the money measure of overall flow of goods and service in the economy. Professor Simon Kuznet say that the net output value of commodities and services flowing during a year from the country productive system in hand of ultimate consumer. This graph showed that goods and services from firm to household, consumer expenditures from household to firm, wages, rent and dividends from firm to household, factors for production from household to firm. Various concept of national income is defined below. Gross domestic product, number 2. Gross national product, number 3. National income, number 4. Personal income, number 5. Disposable personal income, number 6. Per capita income. Now I define gross domestic product is the money value of all final goods and services produced within domestic territory of country during a year. GDP is equal PQ. P is stand for price of goods and services and Q stand for quantity of goods and services. Includes goods and services plus government expenditures plus private domestic investment, capital goods plus export and number 2. Gross national product. Total market value of all final goods and services produced annually in a country plus net factor income from abroad. GNP is equal GDP plus NFIA stand for net factor income from abroad. Includes goods and services, government expenditures plus private domestic investment in capital goods plus export and imports plus net factor from abroad. Net national product is derived by subtracting depreciation allowances from GNP. NNP is equal GNP minus depreciations. National income at factor cost. National income sum of all incomes earned by resources supplied for their contribution of land, labor, capital and organization. NNP is equal GNP minus depreciation. National income. National income is the total money value of all the final goods and services produced in a country during a period of certain year. Goods and services are produced by four factors of production which are given below. Rent to land, interest to capital, wages to labor, profit to organizer, entrepreneur. Personal income. total money income received by individuals and household of country from all possible sources before direct taxes. Personal income can be computed by below formula. Personal income is equal to national income minus corporate income taxes minus undistributed corporate profit minus social security contribution plus transfer payment. Whereas corporate income tax income from corporate sector's body. What is tax? Tax is money that people have to pay to the government. For example, taxes are used to pay for people who work for the government, such as the military and police provide services such as education and health care, and to maintain or build things like road, bridge and sewers. There are two types of tax, direct tax and indirect tax. Direct tax money, wealth, indirect tax product. Now I define the subsidy. The subsidy is the typically giving to the remove some type of burden. Example, when you are giving a partial scholarship to college, this is an example of a subsidy. Undistributed corporate profit. Certain portion of profit of shareholder retained by corporation to expand business. Contribution for social security. Contribution made by entrepreneur into social security fund of government for benefit of the employee. Government transfer payments. Government payment made as pension, unemployment allowances and scholarship. Disposable income. Income after the payment of direct taxes from personal income. Actually income that can be spent on the consumption by individual and family. Disposable income is equal personal income minus direct taxes. Number 6. Per capita income. Per capita income. Income a country is derived by dividing the national income of the country by total population of country, PCI. Per capita income is equal total national income divided by total national population. Thank you.